The Romans viewed gravitas as a virtue, along with dignity and piety. We understand it as the kind of depth of character, moral authority, and wisdom that allows people to command our attention. We want to listen to them. We trust what they say. We value their opinions, and we take their advice. Gravitas is weight, a weighty opinion, good judgment, the voice of authority. When you have gravitas, people are drawn towards you. Gravitas is social, moral, and intellectual gravity.